Hello all, this is Universal Group of Institutions, Bangalore. I'm Kushi Shetty here with the latest news. Boosting air defense. Indian Army receives IGLAS. So the Indian Army is set to receive the next batch of IGLAS air defense system, addressing critical gaps in its air defense capabilities as well as fulfilling the procurement under emergency procurements. Payments issues between India and Russia impacting the defense deals have been resolved, facilitating a smoother transaction for critical equipment acquisitions like the IGLAS system. So what is this IGLAS or IGLAS or however you want to pronounce it out? So this was something that was developed by Russia, known as SA-24 Grinch in the West, capable of engaging a low-flying aircraft, cruise missiles as well as drones. The effective range is up to 6 kilometers with a maximum altitude for target destruction of 3.5 kilometer. 5 kg high explosive fragmentation with contact as well as timed fuses. Infrared homing for a precise targeting has also been guided. So what about this unmanned aerial vehicles? So it is also going to be called as the UAVs. They are the aircraft that operate without a human pilot on board, either controlled remotely by a human operator or autonomously through pre-programmed systems or artificial intelligence. The Directorate General of Civil Aviation oversees the regulation of all aerial vehicles, including the UAVs in India. These rules were introduced to support the UAV industry as well as include restrictions on foreign drone imports, reflecting the growing significance of UAV technology in India's aviation landscape. Well, that's all for now. Thank you. Stay tuned for more news. We have a detailed description present on our website. Kindly click on the link that's present down below. Thank you.